Okay, so today we started working on the first position. We started working on the first position for our A minor C major pentatonics. Remember, for your step and a half spacings, always use your first and pinky. All right, so the A minor C major, or the first position in the A minor C major pentatonics, is going to look like this. Turn this up a little bit. That's it.